Well, let's see. This book is just how about to make potions. I already know what you need of the different one. What you need to do that you need. Powdered lilies for mana and medical herbs for poison, again, antidotes to poison, what? Let's see, snowdrop flowers for invisibility potions and burns for poisons and water lilies for... Well, how about this other book? I have devoted my whole life to the study of this amazing animal, the chicken. It is hard to believe that a horrible wizard shamelessly use these marvelous creatures so often to perform their evil rituals, sacrificing them for their magic. I am convinced that chickens are endowed with great deal of intuition and humor. The chicken race is made up of 57 different species, each one more amazing than the next, and each with its own culture and way of living. I spent 8 years, day and night, in contact with chickens to try and understand them. I even learned to walk like them, to show respect for them. After a great deal of concentration, I succeeded in transforming myself into a chicken. You could say then that I am a kind of were-chicken, turning into a chicken and when the moon is favorable. This new skill understandably had wonderful effect on my studies. I was able to live with chickens, eat with them, feel what they feel, dance with them, and even talk to them. Their language is in fact very complex. I will give you a few examples of translation from chickens to human. Bok means hello. Brok means what are you doing? Bok bok indicate that what one is about to do is forbidden. Bok shows a marked interest in something. I could go about more detail with my translation to show you all the nuance of the chicken clucking, but I think that simple example should be enough to enter intelligence of a normal human being. What I found out about the intelligence of chicken is just how pronounced their sense of altruism is. In a chicken's community, the dominant male goes out into nearby areas to look for food. If none is to find, to be found. As soon as he has found some, he put a single foot on it and lets up with a great quack, which caused the rest of the community to come and feed. He observes them with a loving eye and only eats once all others have had their fill. As part of my experiments, I have been trying to lay an egg for years now. As yet successful, my recent studies suggest to me that perhaps this was due to me being male, but I cannot subscribe to such a simplistic explanation. This is why I live in the hope to this day. Well, I know if I see a chicken in an odd place, it's probably a were-chicken. Hopefully it wasn't this guy. Okay. Then become a cook. It's actually interesting that the outpost is destroyed, since I just passed through there. So apparently they managed to destroy it after I left it. Well, I don't actually know where to go. I think I'm gonna go back here and ask that snake woman first. Hi guys, I'm already back. I just needed to get some shut in air outside, inside, something. I actually want to go here. She might know something, hopefully. Oh, I am clueless.
Shinkash, in what way is the king beholden to the Order of Adurnium?
It's nothing to do with your quest, guardian. Suffice it to say that there is a debt that must be paid.
Does the king have something which belongs to you?
The treaty. The king must honor our treaty. That's all.
No, it's not all. I know you don't want to speak about it, but I
seek information about Krahaus and Zohark.
I think I've got what you need here. A book about the ancient gods, which mentions Krahaus and Zohark. It may be useful to you.
Thank you. Well, more reading. Great. I need to pick it up, of course. The Order of Durnium. History of Arcs. Couldn't you just point it out to me? There was Intigard anymore.
Let yourself be infused with the wisdom in these tomes.
Thank you. God fucking damn it. Actually, wait a minute. I might actually ask the librarian since she probably knows a bit about it. Although I think I'm gonna tread a bit lightly. Doesn't seem like they like to speak about it. Not that the king didn't like to speak about it before I needed it, so let's just tread a bit lightly.
Shinkash, in what way is the king beholden to the Order of Adurnium?
It's nothing to do with your quest, guardian. Suffice it to say that there is a debt that must be.
Does the king have something which belongs to you?
The treaty. The king must honor our treaty. That's all.
Well, let me hear about those two.
I seek information about Krahaus and Zohark.
I think I've got what you need here. A book about the ancient gods, which mentions Krahaus and Zohark. It may be useful to you.
This one. Well, I will read it. In the beginning, the gods were omnipotent, the resigned or arcs were eons before humans made their first appearance. We know very little about the gods apart from the fact that it seems they were full of wrath at the profanity of humans and disappeared from the surface of the earth. Some very ancient writings suggest that this disappearance was caused by the lack of faith the first mortals showed in them. Two gods stayed longer than all the others before disappearing. Their names were Zahrok and Krasher. Zahrok was the most powerful of all the gods. He was thunder, lightning, and earthquakes. He was storm, hurricanes, and everything that represented the brutal force of nature. But his power was only liberated by Krasher. Krasher was the goddess of equality, guardian of equilibrium and equality. They both needed each other, which could be why they stayed longer than the other gods, but finally they disappeared like the rest. Modern times saw ancient beliefs abandoned, and humans who could create magic themselves had their turn at controlling the earth and the lightning. Humans entered into a new conceptual era where they had more beliefs in their own capabilities than and only turned to the gods for marginal things such as fertility and Hinduism. They revered the gods of negotiation, gold and luck, and even the gods of the poor. But these first gods, the gods of the brutal force of creation had no place in the pantheon. Since the start of the new era and the shift of fate, the most powerful gods have retreated to their own dimension called the Node, where they await new worshippers to enable them to return. Well, that didn't help a lot. I think I need to go down. I think the Order of Eternia is somewhere down. Far, far down. So I need to go back to level 4, and there I might as well activate the portal. Now I can leave the castle, and I will see if I can sell these books. Actually, I should give the books back to the library instead. Well, give the books to the library instead of selling them. I think I'm gonna do that instead. It isn't right to sell them. Are you open again? Thank you. Yeah. I have plenty of stuff to sell. How many arrows do I have left? I'm not gonna repair them yet. Get new arrows yet. No. Do I have anything interesting? Not really. At some point, I probably might try to rob the bank, but I don't know. I don't feel like it. I don't actually need the money anyway, so. Hello, who are you?
The worst thing about trolls being stupid is that it's hereditary.
Yeah, your answer's stupid, so. You might be in family with a troll. Hello. I have a gemstone for you. Yeah. I think it's broadcasting. And what is this? Yeah, you can get that as well. Well, that cleared a bit out of my. Now. Down to the goblins area. Gate leading to the humans' kingdom. Gate leading to the big collapse. And gate leading to goblin kingdom. Well, let's go to the goblin kingdom. Now. I should also remember in level 6, somewhere directly below. I found a note this level. There will be another clue for the treasure hunt. This is the way down. Let's see what's down here. Now. I think I'm gonna go this way. Wait. She looks familiar.
What a pleasure to see you again, stranger.
The sentiment is mutual. I do not even know your name, and I think...
Later. Let me be the mysterious woman for now.
I seek a magic object. Was in the possession of a rebel group, so I can apprehend the people that kidnapped you.
Do you now? What do you know about this magic object?
They call it Krauhaus. It once belonged to the Kingdom of Arx. It must be combined with Zohar to unleash its full potential.
Well, perhaps you'd better follow me.